So how long have you been making pasties for?
Well, I've made pasties since moving to Cornwall.
OK, hold on. You're not even...
No, I'm a Somerset lass. Been in Cornwall roughly 30 years, but still doesn't make me Cornish.
So how much practice did you have to do before the competition?
It's taken me, personally, quite a few years to sort of get it together and think, well, I can actually do this now.
Right, so how do you want me to chop these?
So I tend to, say, grate them as I go.
Oh.
And that just makes it the right size.
Sorry about that.
No, it's fine.
I'll just put it back together.
It's OK.
I'm learning, it's great. So what are the specifics of making a Cornish pasty? Because I know it's quite exact, a bit precise.
It should be 25% vegetables,
right,
and 12.5% meat minimum.
The need for it to be very specific didn't put you off?
That was a challenge, really. It's a challenge for me to try and do something specific.
The secret to an award-winning pasty is good quality ingredients, cut small enough and layered so you get a taste of everything in each mouthful. Get this combination right and your pasty is elevated to champion status.
There's a lot more love in this yeah. Cornish pasty than I expected.
I do love making them, I have to be honest.
What happens next?
Next stage, folding and crimping, but this is the bit I couldn't really do. I wasn't any good at it, and I wasn't sure if what I was doing was right. So I put my thinking brain on, and I thought, I know, I've got a secret weapon.
We brave the British summer to visit Jill's neighbour, Edna, a lifelong baker who has made thousands of pasties over her 83 years. It was her tip that helped Jill achieve the perfect pasty crimp.
I've been thinking about you.
OK, yeah, I've been thinking about you too.
So, Edna, I hear that you're the secret weapon. You're the one who taught Jill how to...
Well, I've tried to teach her. And I'm just hoping it's turning out all right.
Can you show me how you did it on your pinny?
Yes.
Well, I was sitting here.
Right.
When she come up.
Right.
And I just took it and right. just went like that.
So if you show me how you do it, so you hold yeah. it kind yeah. of like that, yeah?
Yeah. Now, you just squeeze it around, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, yeah.
And then you just go like that.
Inspired by Edna's crimping lesson, I want to have a go at putting my own pasty together.
Right, this is my one go. I mean, in theory, this should be easy for a girl who's made about 6 million samosas, but this is very different. Oh, look!
Yay!
Hey, look at that!
That's
oh,
how you do
it. Just that bit, just that bit.
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun, that last bit. Forget that bit, don't even look at that bit, but that bit, I'm proud of that.